Hi, I'm Alex Pault with Open Systems Media and Embedded Computing, and I'm here at the Things Conference in Amsterdam with Pen Nuutinen. He's with a company called Coheros, and well, obviously it involves LoRa, right?
That's right. You're right on that. We are a company coming from Finland, based there two and a half years now. We have 14 people on board. Our background is coming from the Nokia networks, where we have been working more than 100 man years altogether earlier. So the radios and the network management system and stuff like that is our basic stuff.
So what made you decide to jump into LoRa?
LoRa is one of the nicest technologies what I see at the moment coming to the IoT radios, because it's made for that. Coming from the cellular background, meaning with the cellular phones and stuff like that, the system works differently, because there is a big amount of data coming through both sides, uplink and downlink. LoRa is one of the technologies which I believe is going to be an industry leader in the IoT technology, because it's designed for that. That is why.
Very good. Now, I see you've got an electronic package here with some antennas sticking out, which I assume involve wireless transmissions of some kind. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
Yeah, thanks for asking. This is our first product. This is called Hero N1. It's a radio or LoRaWAN measurement equipment, which means basically that we can measure the quality of the LoRaWAN networks or coverage of the LoRaWAN networks. Roughly the same way that Google is doing, mapping the streets with the running around in the cars and making a map out of that. We can make map out of that how LoRaWAN is really working.
So then, Pen, that's a really ambitious project, I can imagine.
Is.
So what have you been discovering? What are your results?
At the moment, we have been seeing that there is a lot of networks coming and they are up and running almost there. As we found in the earlier today in the speech, there was 6,000 gateways at the moment in Europe. But at the moment, I see it that way, that when the sensors are coming more and more in the network, we need more and more gateways to the network. And that way, you need also to have a better quality of the network. That also has been discussed today here. And with this equipment, you can get accurate information, what is the real capabilities of your network right now, so that you can improve it, maintain it better, make it cost-efficiently bigger one.
So have there been any findings that have helped you address that?
Yeah, actually there is. We have seen that with our solution, you can show the operators, for example, that where is the gaps of the network. Even though operators are planning the networks, there might be some areas like new constructions areas or something in the nature which blocks the signal. And you may not know that, but with this equipment running around with the car, you can find those blind spots. You can find the exact information how the radio actually works.
So now, are there municipalities that you're working with now, cities or towns? Can you tell about some of your clients?
I can say that we are working with the Finnish operator Digita. That is the one. We are now discussing in the three operators in Europe. And one operator in US. So let's see how it goes.
Very nice, very nice. Now, with all of this research and development, have there been any surprises, something that you weren't expecting to find?
Yeah, that's a very good question. We have found out that definitely there is more room to develop things than we have understood in the beginning. To set up hardware, as we heard today, doing hardware is hard. But nevertheless, we have done it, and we have this first approved version from the European Union point of view, and it's also approved by the LoRa Alliance. It's complex to do end-to-end setup, that's for sure. But we have managed and continue from there. I think it's good.
Very nice. Now, speaking of continuing, what's next for Coheros?
Next for Koeros is that 2019 we believe that we are going to have this equipment in the widely spread in the European operators, and we also believe that we are able to make a US variant of it.
Very nice. So Pan, thank you so much for taking the time at the show to come talk to us.
No problem. Thank you. Nice.